Hello everyone. In this lecture, we are going to discuss the half adder. It is one of the very important topic. Okay. So the channel is Anees Sir's Technology, and welcome back. So just a moment, I'm just writing the few important points related to the half adder. Uske baad hum iske main circuit pe baat karenge. Okay. So point number one, what exactly the definition of half adder? So I'm just going to write a standard definition of the half adder. Just 1 second, please. Yes. So the question is that what is half adder, right? Okay, the first question. The answer is half adder is used to add two bit binary number is used to add 2 bit binary number, 2 bit ke binary number ko add karne ke liye use kiya jata hai, is used to add 2 bit binary number and produce sum and carry. Okay, generally agar hum mathematics ki baat kare to jab bhi hum koi do number add karte hain, so there might be the possibility of sum. And there also might be the possibility of carry. तो sum और carry दोनों की possibilities रहती हैं. तो यहाँ पर भी ये एक ऐसा circuit है जो 2 bit binary number को add करता है और produce करता है sum and carry. All right. This is point number one. Sum and carry. Understand? Now what about the point number two? Which type of circuit is this? तो half adder is a combinational circuit. Wait for a second. What are combinational circuits? The combinational circuits are those circuits which prepared or in which we combine the different gates. Not only the half adder, there are more combinational circuits like adder, encoder. Okay. Decoder, etc. These are all combinational circuits. In which we combine the multiple gates, जिसमें एक से ज्यादा है multiple gates का combination होता है output को achieve करने के, वहां पर हम लोग उसे combinational circuit कहते हैं. Okay, fine. Point number three, half adder is one of the application of logic gate. Understand? So half adder is one of the application of logic gate. जो हमने logic gates पढ़े हैं, there are 7 kinds of logic gate. There are 7 types of logic gate. Half adder उन्ही logic gate की एक application है, एक use है. Okay. तो ये था definition about the half adder. But now I want to go for the circuit. So before that, I want to discuss some prerequisites of the half adder. Okay, just 1 second. So here I'm writing some prerequisites of the half adder without wasting the time. So what are the prerequisites? Number one, we must have the idea of logic gates, and also we must know binary addition. Okay. Binary addition. Understand? And number third is how to make truth tables. Then we can understand what is half adder. So this is my assumption that you must aware about the logic gates, binary addition, and how to make the truth table. If you don't know, then I will give you the brief introduction about how to develop the logic gates. So there are basically 7 types of logic gates. One by one, we will see all the logic gates. Just 1 second. So number one is NOT gate. So NOT gate will be developed like that. Is tanha se hum ise banate hain. A bar. This is the input. When we pass A as an input, then we receive A complement as an output. So what about the truth table? Truth table is nothing but the combination of zeros and one. Possible combination of zeros and one, jo ke input or output ko show karte hain, depict karte hain. So just a moment. So A is an input here and A complement is an output here. So zero and the complement of zero will be one and the complement of one will be zero. So agar hum A mein zero pass karte hain, to hume complement mein one milega aur agar hum A mein one pass karte hain, to complement mein zero milega. This is truth table. Okay. And every gate has a different truth table. Okay. Just 1 minute. Okay. Now, what about the second gate? AND gate. So how we can develop the AND gate? It's very simple. A and B. And we will pass A and B in the AND gate. This is AND gate. And we will receive AB as an output. So this is basically AND gate. Okay. So AND gate mein jab hum A aur B ko pass karte hain, to A dot B hume receive hota hai. To A and B. Okay. 0 0 1 1 and 0 1 0 1 and the output will be AB. In this lecture, we are not discussing in very detailed about the truth table, just giving the light introduction. See, 0 dot 0, A dot B means multiplication. So 0 dot 0 is simple 0, 0.1 is 0, 1.0 is 0, and 1.1 is 1. Now, here we can see there are only 2 combinations like 0 and 1, but here we can see there are 4 combinations. How these combinations are achieved? Actually, there is a formula, 2 to the power number of variable. Understand? If there are 1 variable, then 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2. There will be the 2 combination of zeros and 1. If number of variables are 2, then 2 to the power 2 is equal to 4. There will be the 4 combinations. So you can see here are the 4 combinations. Because here there were 2 variables. So 2 variables have 4 combinations. 2, 0, 2, 1, then 0, 1, 0, 1. Why we are writing this? This is a standard to avoid the repetitions of any combination. इससे कोई भी कॉम्बिनेशन रिपीट नहीं होता. ओके, सो यू अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ जस्ट अ मोमेंट. थर्ड इज OR गेट. ओके, हाउ टू डेवलप द OR गेट. ए बी and we can pass AB in this OR gate and we will receive A plus B as an output. So what about the truth table? It's quite simple. AB and a plus p. This is addition. There are two types of addition basically. One is binary addition, the one is truth table addition. So 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, and 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, and 1 plus 1 is also 1. Understand? Because in binary language or in binary environment, we cannot write anything else apart from zeros or one. Ya to hame zero likhna hai ya one likhna hai. Any other information is not acceptable. Any other answer is not acceptable in binary environment. All right. So hope you understand these three logic gates, and one more logic gate is there. Okay. What about that? Okay. NAND. NAND is a combination of and not. Okay, suppose we want the combined functionality of and not. Hame and or not dono ki functionality agar ek saath chahiye, to we can use NAND gate. Okay, so just a moment, please. Okay, and so how we can develop the and gate? Just one second. A and B, and I'm passing A and B in AND. Okay, so this is AND, and this circle indicates NOT. So this is called NAND, and a NAND gate produce AB whole complement. AB whole complement, and hope you can develop the truth table of this. Okay, now number 5 is NOR. So NOR is the combination of OR and this is OR and this is NOT. It is a combination of OR and NOT, and the output will be A plus B whole bar. Understand? Okay. For example, suppose you want to write the truth table, it's very simple. You have to write A, B, then A plus B, and then A plus B whole complement. Here you have to write A, B, A dot B suppose, and A dot B whole bar. This is the NAND truth table. This is the NOR truth table. This is the NAND truth table. Understand? Okay. Now, what about the number 6? Number 6 gate is XOR gate. Just 1 minute. So now I'm going to create a XOR gate. Okay. XOR full form is exclusive OR gate. Okay. Suppose we are passing A and B. In XOR gate, this is XOR gate circuit. Okay. Okay. Now, what about the output? Output will be A bar B plus A B bar. And this gate is very important in half adder. Understand? Okay. Now, we can write this expression in short form like that. This is also XOR expression. This is also XOR expression. Now the truth table of this gate, there are two types of truth table. One is short truth table, then another one is long truth table. Okay, so 1 minute. I'm just writing a short truth table here because this topic is related to half adder. But what about 0011 0101? 1 second. Agar dono bits aapki same hai, if both the bit are same, then answer will be 0. Agar dono bit aapki same hai, then answer will be 0. Aur agar aapki dono bit different hai, to answer will be 1. To same pe 0 and different pe 1. This is the truth table of XOR. Understand? This is the expression of the XOR, and this is the short expression of the XOR. This is the truth table of the XOR. Now number seven, and the last logic gate is XNOR. Exclusive NOR gate. So how to develop the exclusive or NOR gate? Here like that. This is XNOR gate. Just a moment. This is XOR gate. This is XNOR gate. Okay, sorry. It should be like that. Okay, the output will be A bar, B bar, plus AB. And in short, we can write like that. Okay, this is just the opposite. This is just the opposite of the XNOR gate. And the truth table of the XNOR gate, I'm just creating 1 minute. Let me create some space. Okay, fine. Okay. In this lecture, we are covering some other related topic also. AB and A. This is XNOR. So 0011, 0101. And XNOR, here same pe 0 and different pe 1. Here we have to write just opposite, same pe 1 and different pe 0. All right, just opposite. So XNOR is equal to the XOR whole complement, and XOR is equal to the XNOR whole complement. Ye ek dusre ke complements ke equal hote hain. So we have covered the 7 logic gates. Understand? If you have any problem, you can ask. Just a moment. Okay. Now, what about the second prerequisites? We have covered all the logic gates. Binary addition. Okay. Now I'm taking a third page. Binary addition. Binary addition is different from truth table addition. So just give me 1 second. Okay, now see. Binary addition. Okay. Binary addition is not very tough. I am writing few combinations. 0 plus 0 is 0. If we add 0 plus 0 in binary addition, 0 plus 0 is 0. And after getting the 0, the answer is completed. This is my first combination. Now in second combination, 0 plus 1. So 0 plus 1, it's a simple like other mathematical terms, 0 plus 1 is 1. Jaise hum log normally math mein add karte hain, waise yahan par bhi add karenge. Isme koi rocket science nahi hai. And 1 plus 0, it is also 1. No problem. To tino combinations humne properly likhi, but 4 combinations little bit different. 1 1 1 1 0 with carry of. जब भी हम दो नंबर्स को ऐड करते हैं, there might be some possibility of sum and there might be some possibility of carry. But ये जरूरी नहीं है कि हर एडिशन में हमें सम और कैरी दोनों मिले, but मिल भी सकते हैं. तो यहां पर अगर हम यहां पे बात करें, so this is sum and this is carry. Understand? So why we are writing 1 0, the reason behind, कि जब हम वन को वन से नॉर्मली ऐड करते हैं तो आंसर टू आता है, बट इन बाइनरी लैंग्वेज, इन बाइनरी एनवायरमेंट, वी कैन नॉट राइट टू, क्योंकि बाइनरी मींस या जीरो या वन. अदर देन दैट वी कैन नॉट टेक एनी अदर बिट, तो हम टू यहां पर नहीं लिख सकते. तो व्हाई वी आर राइटिंग वन जीरो, इट इज नथिंग बट द बाइनरी कन्वर्जन ऑफ टू. तो अगर हम टू को कन्वर्ट करें बाइनरी में, सो टू वन जर टू, रिमाइंडर जीरो, एंड वी कैन राइट फ्रॉम बॉटम टू अप. तो वन जीरो इज नथिंग बट द बाइनरी ऑफ टू. Understand? So I have written 10. Now we are fully prepared to understand the binary addition concept. And now we are moving, just a moment. This is my first page. Okay. Now, how to start the circuit of half adder? So just 1 minute. Before starting the circuit of full half adder, before starting the circuit of half adder, we will develop the truth table of 2 bits and producing the sum and carry. So, hum sabse pehle ek truth table develop karenge aur usme sum aur carry likhenge. So, just a moment. Here I am writing truth table. Truth table of 2-bit binary number. Okay. Truth table of addition of 2-bit binary number. Okay. So here I'm writing A. Here I'm writing B. These are the 2-bit. And after addition, definitely there might be some possibility of getting sum. And there might be some possibility of getting carry. जब हम 2 bit को add करेंगे तो किसी combination पे हमें sum और carry मिलेगा और किसी combination पे सिर्फ sum मिलेगा और carry नहीं मिलेगा. So I am writing all the possible combination first of all. 0 0 1 1 and 0 1 0 1. This is a 2-bit binary number addition to table. So 0 plus 0 in binary addition. In binary addition, 0 plus 0 is 0, and the carry is also 0. No problem, we have seen. And 0 plus 1 1, 0 plus 1 1, and the carry is 0. No problem. And 1 plus 0 1, and carry is 0. We are not getting carry in these 3 combinations, but 1 1 0. With carry of 1. Okay. This is the truth table of 2-bit binary number. 2-bit binary number addition truth table. Okay. Okay, fine. Understand? In other words, we can say that this is a truth table of half adder, because half adder is nothing but used to add the 2-bit binary number. So we can say, this is the truth table of half adder. Okay. Now we are going to prepare the final circuit. But before that, we have to understand one more term. What is this? That term is called actually min term, okay, or sum of product. Okay, min term or sum of product. So by min term means the property of the min term is 1. Okay, min term means, just a moment, A plus B. This is sum of product. So 1 second. So we are writing like that. AB plus BC. This expression is called sum of product or min term. Understand? And it is denoted by sigma, and the property of min term is 1. Okay. Actually, there are two terms, min term or max term. Min term or max term. If we talk about max term means product of sum. Okay. So we write here A plus B dot B plus C. And symbolic representation of max term is pi, and the property is 0. Okay, so min term and max term are the two categories of any expression. Kisi bhi expression ki do categories hoti hain, either min term or max term. So why we are discussing this? It is also important. One second, I will explain you. So we have seen min term and max term. In half adder, basically, in half adder, we have to write down the min term of sum and min term of carry. So min term ke liye hame isme se, sum me se aur carry me se jo bhi one hai unko mark karna hai. Sum me se bhi aur carry me se. Pehli cheez, the marking of one. Why we are marking of one? Because min term's property is one. Ab इस वन के करस्पॉन्डिंग बिट्स हमें देखनी, क्या वो दोनों करस्पॉन्डिंग बिट भी वन है? नहीं, इसको भी देखेंगे, क्योंकि ये हमारे सेकेंड वन के अगेंस्ट है, ये हमारे फर्स्ट वन के अगेंस्ट है. तो अगर हम देखें तो इस वन के अगेंस्ट में दोनों बिट वन नहीं. तो क्योंकि हमें मिनट्रम लिखना है, वी हैव टू राइट मिनट्रम, तो एवरी बिट हैज टू बी कन्वर्टेड into one. मतलब हर एक बिट को हमें वन में कन्वर्ट करना होगा, क्योंकि the min term's property is one. तो now अगर इस वन के अगेंस्ट हम इन दोनों बिट्स को देखें, तो ये दोनों बिट्स जो हैं वो वन नहीं. तो how we can make this bit one? One second. तो अगर हम A की बात करें, A की, तो A हमारा जीरो है, तो हम इसका कॉम्प्लीमेंट कर लेंगे, और B ऑलरेडी वन है, तो B को हम एज इट इज लिख लेंगे. अब इस वन के करस्पॉन्डिंग देखेंगे तो वन जीरो है, तो हम A को डायरेक्ट लिख लेंगे और जीरो वाले को कॉम्प्लीमेंट कर लेंगे. अब ये दोनों टर्म्स मिन टर्म के फॉर्म में आ गए, बट कैरी अभी नहीं आया. तो कैरी के लिए देखे जाए तो कोई चैलेंज नहीं है, क्योंकि दोनों ऑलरेडी जो है वो वन वन है. तो हियर वी कैन राइट. Understand? तो यहां से ये दो टर्म और यहां से ये दो टर्म हमारे जो कि मिन टर्म में कन्वर्ट हो गए हैं, दे आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस फॉर मेकिंग द सर्किट. ओके, अब क्या करेंगे हम, हाउ वी कैन राइट. तो ये जो हमारा पोर्शन है इतना, हम उसको मिन टर्म के फॉर्म में कैसे लिखेंगे? ए बार बी हमारा पहला टर्म प्लस दूसरा टर्म A, B, bar. Okay? And it is nothing but sum. And carry हमारा क्या होगा? A, B, ये हमारा जो है, वो carry है. Understand? तो ये हमारा sum है और ये हमारा carry है. किसका? किसका? Half adder का. तो half adder का ये sum है और ये carry. और ये कैसे आया? ये हमारा आया है after writing the min term of sum and carry. Okay? Now this much is clear to all of you. Okay. अब हम इन दोनों को, sum और carry को, एक fresh portion में properly लिखते हैं. तो just a moment. तो अगर हम यहां पर लिखें, so it will be better. Sum है हमारा A bar B प्लस ए बी बार, और कैरी है हमारा ए बी, और ये समर कैरी किसके हैं? हाफ एडर्स के. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डेवलप द सर्किट डायग्राम. तो अब कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, ए और बी आप ले लीजिए और ए की लाइन दिस इज बी की लाइन। अगर हमें सम अचीव करना है तो ए बार बी प्लस ए बी बार इट इज व्हाट XOR एक्सप्रेशन। अंडरस्टैंड? तो ए को प्रिकॉशनली जब भी हम लाइन टू लाइन क्रॉस करते हैं तो थोड़ा कर्व कर देते हैं, अंडरस्टैंड? और बी ये तो ए और बी को हम पास करेंगे किससे? XOR से। तो हमें क्या अचीव होगा? हमें अचीव होगा ए बार बी प्लस ए बी बार एंड दिस इज नथिंग बट सम। अंडरस्टैंड? अब हमारे पास कैरी है तो कैरी को हम पास करेंगे किससे? एंड से, क्योंकि हमें डॉट चाहिए है एंड डॉट कैन ओनली बी अचीव्ड बाय एंड गेट। हमें एंड से मिलेगा तो ये क्या हो गया? ये हो गया हमारा कैरी एंड दिस कंप्लीट सर्किट इज कॉल्ड जस्ट अ मोमेंट हाफ एडर। अंडरस्टैंड? ओके, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट हाफ एडर। अब कहीं कहीं पर किसी किसी क्वेश्चंस में हमें ब्लॉक डायग्राम की रिक्वायरमेंट होती है। ब्लॉक डायग्राम इज ओनली फॉर रिप्रेजेंटेशन एंड प्रेजेंटेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, बट दिस इज अ रियल सर्किट एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सर्किट। ओके, नाउ हाउ टू मेक द ब्लॉक डायग्राम, जस्ट फॉर अ सेकंड प्लीज। हियर आई एम राइटिंग Here I'm writing the block diagram. Just one second. Okay. Half an hour. The block diagram of half adder is not very difficult. Just one second. Now see. A and B. This is block half adder. And two things we have to show as an output. Number one, sum, and number two is carry. Understand? This is your half adder block diagram. Understand? Okay, one second. This is your half adder real circuit. This is your sum, this is your carry. This is the description of minterm or sum of product and maxterm product of sum. Minterm means AB plus BC and maxterm is A plus B dot B plus C. इसमें बीच में plus sign होता है, इसमें बीच में dot sign होता है. Expressions के बीच में dot sign होता है. यहाँ पर expression के बीच में plus sign होता है. It is indicated by sigma. This is indicated by pi. The property of minterm is 1 and the property of maxterm is 0. Okay. So first of all, we have written the truth table. And in this truth table, there will be some 0 and 1. And when we will add this bits, we will get the sum and carry. जब इन bits को हम add करेंगे तो हमें sum और carry मिलेगा. और उसके बाद हम सारे one mark करेंगे. Why we are marking the one? Because we have to write the minterm expression. क्योंकि minterm expression के basis पे ही हम half adder का circuit बना सकते हैं. Okay? तो जब हमने इन one को mark किया तो इनके against हमने जो bit देखी, सिर्फ इनके against, तो उनका भी one होना जरूरी है. तो उसके लिए हमारे पास A जीरो था तो हमने उसका कॉम्प्लीमेंट लिया और B वन था तो उसको हमने डायरेक्ट लिया. यहां पर वन था तो हमने उसको डायरेक्ट लिया और B जीरो था तो वी हैव टेकन द कॉम्प्लीमेंट. अब इन दोनों को हम प्लस के साथ ऐड कर देंगे क्योंकि हमें एक मिनटर्म एक्सप्रेशन फॉर्म और क्रिएट करना है. तो ये एक मिनटर्म एक्सप्रेशन क्रिएट हो गई. कैरी में कोई चैलेंज और फाइट नहीं थी क्योंकि दोनों वन वन थे तो हमने ए बी डायरेक्ट लिया. दिस इज द सम, दिस इज द कैरी. फ्रेशली वी हैव रिटन and created the circuit. Take rest of the things you are aware. So thank you so much. We have completed this half adder discussion, and in the next upcoming video we will see full adder. It is nothing but the addition of 3-bit binary number produced summit gap.